I'm here in Coldean, just north of Brighton, where a house here has a touch of the Vatican. It may look ordinary from the outside, but inside paints quite the different picture. Robert Burns has transformed his council house by painting famous artwork on the walls and ceilings. Each room has been completely modified to look like something from an Italian church.
I only picked up the artist's paintbrush at the age of sort of like 53, having done very little before that. I'd probably seen pictures of the Sistine Chapel before, but had no idea as to the beauty of the Vatican itself, almost every room. I started on the upstairs landing and I didn't really like it, so painted them out. But as you can see now, I have got sort of the hang of it, really. There came a point when basically I'd done a bit upstairs, I'd painted a ceiling downstairs, and there was no sort of like formal plan. And I did have to say to you, I think this is a bit barking mad, you know, do you want me to put a block on it? It just sort of morphed, really, almost like a virus. You know, once I'd done one bit, I thought, oh no, that's working well, so I'll try this room, or I'll add a bit here, which I'm still doing now. People say, oh, you've finished. You never really finish with the Renaissance, because really it's probably the most over-the-top decorative style ever. You know, so you can just keep adding to it, really.
Robert doesn't only copy the painting, though. He also alters some of them to combine celebrities with his work.
I'd see a picture of them in the newspaper and think, oh, that just looks like... In fact, Wayne Rooney is painted from a picture by Francisco de Zurbarán of St. Francis of Assisi in meditation. And what had happened was Wayne Rooney had just missed the ball, and he clasped his hands like that as if he was asking for divine intervention. And so that's why I painted him like that.
And with his ever-developing work, you can only imagine what he will create next. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.